Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install Optifine 1.18 for a new Minecraft Caves and Cliffs Part 2 update. So first of all, this Optifine version is only available for a pre-release, but you can play with this pre-release already all new features. So first you go to the first link in the description and download the Optifine 1.18 file. After that, you move the file to your desktop and make a double click on it. Then the installation wizard will open and you click on install. After that, you open your Minecraft launcher, select the new Optifine 1.18 installation and click on play. After that, everything is installed and you can play with shaders and get a good FPS boost in Minecraft 1.18. And in the second half of this video, I will teach you how to download and install 1.18 shaders with Optifine. First of all, go to the link in the description and you will find the best shaders for a new Minecraft update. Then you move the file to your desktop and open Minecraft. There you go to the options, then to the video settings, and after that to the shaders. There you click on the shaders folder and move the file in this folder. Then you go back to Minecraft, click on the name of the shader and click on done. After that, everything is installed and you can play with shaders in Minecraft 1.18.